A local man is indicted on murder charges in a Christmas Day killing. This week, a grand jury charged Duane Powell of Providence with second-degree murder in the death of Pedro Jesus. Family members say he was dating Powell's aunt, and that led to an argument that ended with Powell shooting him on Academy Avenue in Providence last Christmas night. Powell is scheduled to be arraigned in Superior Court next week.